Lovell, he stood at his castle gate, combing his milk-white steed. Miss Molly Bell come riding by, wishing her lover good speed, good speed, wishing her lover good speed. Oh, where are you going, Lord Lovell, she cried. Where are you going, cried she. I'm going away for a year and a day, strange countries for to see, to see, strange countries for to see. He hadn't been gone but a very short while, not 4 months to a day, till something strange come over his mind about his loving Molly, Molly, about his loving Molly Bell. Mounted all on his milk-white steed, and he rode till he come to the town. And there he heard them death bells ringing, and the people a-mourning all round, all round, the people a-mourning all around. Oh, who is dead, Lord Lovell, he cried. Who is dead, cried he. I do not know, but I will declare, they call her the loving Molly, Molly, they call her the loving Molly Bell. Go open the coffin, Lord Lovell, he cried. Go open the coffin, cried he. And I'll bid adieu to the whole wide world, go with my loving Molly, Molly, and go with my loving Molly Bell.